There are lots of reports that Logan Paul is fighting Mike Tyson in February. I checked with Logan's team, and what I could gather right now, that's not the case. Not at the moment. Now, in the future, absolutely. If it can happen, why not? But right now, there's nothing to it. So all these reports are not accurate, to say the least. Would Logan want the fight? Absolutely. Would it make sense for Mike to take the fight? Possibly. It's a big money fight, a lot of money. But Mike Tyson was talking about fighting Lennox Lewis in February. I did briefly speak to Lennox about it, and he was surprised when I brought it up. But then again, maybe just keeping a poker face. Logan Paul, coming off the performance of a lifetime. He has, what, one amateur fight, one pro fight, and he got in there with Floyd Mayweather and went all rounds. Didn't get dropped. I thought he should be proud of his performance. Floyd Mayweather's retired, and yes, it was exhibition, but still it's Floyd Mayweather. And I really thought Mayweather was about to cook him. You remember when Broner came out of the fight at Keith Thurman and Manny Pacquiao, said he got cooked? That's what I thought was going to happen to Logan. Not hating, never hating, just what I thought, and I was wrong. So Logan impressed me. He may have not, it was an exhibition, so didn't keep score, and there was no winner. But I could say at least he has something he could tell his great-great-great-grandkids, that he went all rounds with Mayweather, and Mayweather is considered the best of all time, or one of the best of all time. Mike Tyson is an icon, a GOAT. Nate Diaz told me that for him, Mike Tyson is the greatest of all time. He is the GOAT. Many, many people believe it. I'm telling you guys, I talked to Alex Vozik today. He's a champion in 15 fights in the light heavyweight division. Alex Vozik won a medal in the Olympics, Ukrainian superstar. And he told me, I asked him, who did you watch? What got you into boxing growing up? Mike Tyson. And many, many people tell me that. Not only Alex Vozdik. So Mike Tyson is much bigger than boxing. He's an icon. He's larger than life. He just got a statue in Vegas, Resort World, by the pizzeria. And he's now immortalized. Here he is with Troy, your boy Troy in the house. And we will see. But Mike Tyson plans to get back in February. I think it's going to be Lennox Lewis, but I may be wrong. And the Logan fight, where does Logan go after Mayweather? Where? I mean, he has to fight someone of that caliber or bigger. He can't take a step down, a step below. He wants to elevate his game. Mike Tyson, a step up. Something like Nate Diaz, step up. Nick Diaz, you know, one of the Diaz brothers. That's iconic moves. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But right now, from what I gather, Mike Tyson against Logan, as exciting as it sounds, is just online banter. If it changes, I'll keep you guys posted. Stay tuned. For YouSwitchReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.